Hi there, my Facebook babies, my internet people, my social media folks, and my A Song A Day people. How you guys doing? It's Chet here, and I'm here with my A Song A Day. And we're having a great time, and thank you always, as always, for being here with me. All right, we're staying with Marvin Gaye. This is Marvin Gaye Week, I told you guys last night. And so we're doing all Marvin Gaye songs this week. Marvin Gaye's got such a cache of incredible material. It would take more than a week to do just that much of Marvin. So we're going to stay with him, not next week, but we're going to do, you know, more Marvin Gaye, whether it's more weeks or whether it's interspersed between some of the other stuff we do. But anyway, we're going to do Marvin, lots of Marvin, because I love Marvin and hope you do too. All right, but and I thought we'd stay with some of this earlier stuff before we move on to more of the current stuff. The stuff that more people recognize the more current stuff than they do the older stuff. But the older stuff is just as good. I mean, Marvin was incredible. So I thought I'd do one of his earlier tunes. As a matter of fact, this was his second million seller. This was the tune that he recorded right after his first million seller, which was I'll Be Doggone. Giving y'all some history, too. History of Marvin, history of Motown. Anyway, this was his second million seller, and it's called Ain't That Peculiar. Come on and go with me.
Peculiar, baby. Peculiar.